Hello everyone and welcome to AMD Gaming. Hope you're all ready, as today we are playing at Ghostbusters, the video game remastered by Saber Interactive and Mad Dog Games. My name's Andy, let's get cracking. Here we go then, boys and girls. Let's carry on then, shall we? Here we go, everyone. Whoop, whoop. Got to try and remember what the buttons do, then. I haven't played it for a couple of weeks. With all the shifts and all that. Bring the mic down a little bit.
Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back.
Look out. There they go.
Whoa, double full torso animators. Come on, after them.
You heard, Stance. Let's move.
Go, 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 go.
There they are.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen
them
like that.
No idea where I'm going, but yeah.
All right. Take it easy.
Hey, why that killer?
Take it easy. That's not easy. Missed. Damn.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I've got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. You use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Okay.
Cool. A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
All right, okay. I'm going this way, then. You just go in the door. Summit, I know. Do I have to go down there, everyone? Might thing. Where's that coming from? Don't like the sound of that.
Aha! Where is it? Where's it going? God damn it. It's going upstairs again, isn't it? Looks like it. Back down there, then. Whoa.
Stay alert. Keep your PKE meter up. Animators can hide in anything. Hey, ugly, just shot around that corner.
Is that here or not, then? Oh, into the library.
Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and it gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Yeah, so am I. There it goes.
Something big. Now that is a prime example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony?
Oh, why do I go there?
Slow it down!
Try it! Whatever I'm doing with that ain't working, so.
Stop it cold!
Ah!
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Power is emanating from a single focal object.
Focal point, capture it! Wrangle it away! You got it! Fantastic!
Woohoo! You're the man!
Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect an animated entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
Oh god, here we go. Another one, is there?
I think it's her.
Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Yeah, I know.
Check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
There she is.
She shocked us again. That witch!
Ooh. Okay.
Ease out and try to be quiet.
Oh, crikey.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation.
I think.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out. She keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted.
Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn. Awesome.
Oof. Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Prime your thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way, quick!
Oh, finally,
thank you so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Oh, I ain't going where it's going. Ah!
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Ouch.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspapers. All about some nut named
Holy fucker. Oh, can't go that with them. Ouch. Oh, so if I do that then. No, that didn't do anything. That goes back to where I come from, doesn't it? Yeah. Ooh. Holy moly. Oof. Okay. I don't know if that's what I was meant to do. Something.
Hey kid, what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light.
Ooh, oh.
Last one, swarmers. Pesky but combustible.
Anything left? Ooh.
Here's the big fish. See what he did? Give him a new home and our containment facility. Throw your trap hook. Look, did you see that? More than I expected.
Holy moly!
That's the stuff. Quick, scan it for the database.
Yes, that's one. whoop.
Good work.
Alrighty.
I'm doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
Oh, the Queen.
On our way.
Grey Lady. He loves kicking doors in, doesn't he?
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful.
Oof. Viking. Where is it? There he is.
Watch it.
Oh, Viking.
Get him. Mind the paper cuts.
Oh, well done. Oh, crying out loud, killed himself as well. Right. Anything unusual there? No. Got to go through everything. Where are we going, I think? Oh, I
just don't do it.
Ah, oh, for crying out loud, keep doing that.
You're all right.
Ah, okay, we are going the right way on. Oof, crying out loud.
You gotta try everything, but not this. Looks like the Grey Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Uh-oh.
That Ray, please repeat.
Shh. Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
Yeah. Well, we've got to go back this way, have we then? Yeah, definitely this one. Getting higher and higher and higher.
Woo!
Oh, through that door then. Maybe not. Oh, crap. What the hell? Why are you shooting that?
That's not friendly. Uh-oh, here they come.
Shh.
Oh man, that stings.
Bye. Oh no.
Gives you the creeps, huh?
Hello.
Good work. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Don't know what, when I've done that. Ah, right, going through this door. Oh, you didn't kick it in this time. It's unusual. Yeah. Loving it, loving it, loving it.
Where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here, that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her cave. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Ah, so we're gonna have to kill him at some point then. Or capture him. Yeah. Oh, for crying out loud. Sign,
but it sure isn't a good one. Jeez! That'll only hurt for a minute.
Bloody hell. Ooh, upgrade. What can we upgrade? How much is it? Can we upgrade that? Ka-ching! Got enough for that? Yep. Bargain. Right, where are we going then? Go ahead and narrow then. Go about walking into the door. Oh, interact. Hello. Is anyone?
You hear that?
Yep.
It's around here someplace.
It sure is.
Uh-huh. Somebody's in here. It's children. What are they saying?
It's here somewhere. Oh.
I think they're trying to tell us something.
Yeah. Get off my land. Ooh, okay. Missed all that lot. Ooh, and books. Yeah. Load of gunky stuff. Ooh, hello. It's back again. I don't know where I'm going. What are we doing? Sure, where should we go now? gotta go back out. Environment and... Narrowing. Right, okay. Oh, I can't get in there. What if we...
Come out wherever you are. Ooh.
Yeah, there's the panda.
Oh, yep. We're not alone.
Yeah, I guess that. Oof,
I gotta be more careful. You all right?
Yeah. Trap with that one. Oh god, crikey, we're going down.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
How we did a blast in there and blow it all up.
No noise.
Oh, there she is. Oh, hello.
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Oh, she blew up and cut.
Left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool! Secret passages! These are great!
Ah, I thought it might have been. Ooh. Oh. Are you following me? Yep. Down into the dungeons, even more we go.
This area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either.
Capture the Grey Lady. Ah!
What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought.
You just, well, maybe. Oh, crikey.
Look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
No. Hey, oh god, here we go. Here we go.
Welcome back, Ray.
Oh, you bugger. Why are they attacking me?
Uh-oh, they've got friends.
Oh, hello. I don't want to lose things. Oh, I don't know them. Go away, you bugger.
I like your style, kid.
The strength is failing.
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
It's moving again!
Over to the left! Pull the same trick twice!
Bloody things are annoying. Oh, well, hello. Ah! Everywhere I go, it chases me. Go away, you bugger.
Unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Oh, what, like that?
Our rope probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant.
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Oh, hello.
Oh,
look behind you.
That's a good start.
Wow. Love yours. Scan it. Okay, I've got a beat on him. Pow, freak.
Gotcha, you son of a gun.
Over there.
Oh, bloody hell.
Oh, boy. Creepy.
Just 1 hour up and go. Right, they're waiting for me to die first then. I'm the sacrifice.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Wrangle that out of the way. Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Trying. Right, let's try that with them.
Alright, wrangle that out of the way.
Oh, okay, that's not working then.
Stop.
place for the capture stream.
Right, not sure what the hell I'm supposed to be doing, huh? Okay, what am I doing wrong here, then?
Alright, wrangle that out of the way.
Yeah.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Right, okay. You gotta move at the same time then. Not like that though.
Wonder what's down there.
I don't know. Well, whatever it is, it's probably run away for how long it's bloody taken to get those beams on.
It's really dark down there.
Quite how deep to be going.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have an open.
Oh, water. That's not good with electric.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it. Now, I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
Just think of that myself.
That didn't last long.
Oh, look at the lighting effect on it. Ouch. I think I should have ducked. Whoa, what happened there?
I can't say I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Is there anything else we can buy? Slam dunk tracking, that sounds good. 18, I haven't got enough for that. Ain't got
Chris,
enough for anything
okay?
A bit.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, how much further are we to go down?
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh, once.
Oh boy, turning forward. Two of them this time.
Nice man. Tell us again how lucky we are.
This one.
Whoop, whoop.
Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Is there another way? Must be. Somewhere around here. I reckon it's through there.
What you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spengler, the kid found the exit.
Slime.
I have something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize...
Might as well. Whoop, whoop.
...any active batches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening to.
See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Yeah, I know. Oh, here we go. Yeah. I got in my head. It's a trap!
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
I got a gun curving. That's from the right, okay.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
But I don't think we did. Something bad's gonna happen.
She just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Oh, crikey. Oof, crikey, I'm waiting. Jeez.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
Destroy the boat, the foot shop. Oh, crikey. Ouch. Got to defeat these, I think.
Watch out, would you? She is shielding herself with the tonus. Go after those first.
Ah! bit of gunk on there as well.
Stands are generating her shield. That's it. She can't regenerate the cage.
Ouch.
Keep hitting the book stands.
She is shielding herself with the cronuses. Go after those first.
I'm not sure if I'm doing this right or not.
Stands are generating. Avoid crossing the stream.
That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
Oh, why? Right, okay, then she buggers off. Off. I. Of it.
He's hurting.
Pull a capture stream on her.
That's good. Throw out the trap.
Yay, we got her. Whoop, whoop.
As tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why?
Oh, crying out loud.
Dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
Oh no, look out!
Oh, crikey almighty.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Oh, crikey almighty.
Watch out, black slime.
There we go.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Oof. Oh, crap.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
I couldn't go left then. I was up against the steps. Oh.
if I go in that one. Yeah. Well, there's one out there. Well, there's one out there as well. Oh, god damn it. Oh, my life is even more. I don't know what one. How do I get down there then? Oh, I have to go back through then, I reckon. That's it. Let's try that one. But that one is the one out there then. That with them. Oh, I don't.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
Wait, have I got a...
Run a full scan.
How do I, Ah. Aha, there you go. Got there in the end.
Same anywhere. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it.
And bring.
Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Ooh, hello. These events are interrelated.
The Bozarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Oh, sod. Stuck again. Mirrors. Okay.
Right, okay. Bunker. Gotta do something, Kara. So, put the trap there. I don't know her. Something there. Spirit guide updated then, okay. Not even sure what it is. Get back again. Class 3 elevated cultist, okay. Cultist, there you go. Mush trap, attack ring. Once withdrawn from around the world, one has been in carefully. What was this? Station, secret violence, returning service, and afterwards, the fighting and these seem to be subservient to others, more powerful creatures. So it doesn't say how to trap them. Attack, range, mouse and collider, Meeson collider, okay. Day's duration short, trap resistant time. I gotta see the bloody thing first. I don't know whether the game's crashed or something, because it's not there, is it? Nothing's there isn't nothing there, is there? Well, I think we're gonna leave it there because it's an hour in. So yeah, we'll have a try that again next time. So yeah, we'll leave it there. Many thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this video. If you can click on the like button, subscribe and ding that bell so you know next time I release a video, that'd be brilliant. So until next time, many thanks for watching and have a great rest of your day.